What a weekend. California's Strongest Woman is done. You can check out the videos on YouTube of the live stream. Also got these nice deadlift boxes made by Axel Strength that were used in the contest. So what else was I going to do with my first time back in the gym? They freaking are pretty hard. You got to pull smooth. They want to swing all over the place. Had to resort to the seatbelt cheating wow straps after 495 was slipping a little bit. Went 545, then this set at 585, which was harder than I'd like, and it looks like I kind of need to get my shoulders back. Went back down to 405 for some reps. This, mainly trying to push my glutes forward, but yeah, I need to get my shoulders back, but it's whatever. Felt a huge glute and hamstring pump with this. Highly recommend high rep rack pulls done in this manner. We're just kind of driving with the quads, squeezing the glutes. Did this the third set of 10-ish. Before this, I did some other stuff like single leg RDLs with a hip circle around me. And walking lunges. Did some lat pull downs and some rows afterwards. And hopefully, I'll get some more lifting in today with some log pressing and get back to it before. Go to a Starting Strongman seminar, Viking Performance, this weekend. So you can go to startingstrongman.com/seminars to find one near you.